Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Greta Tanager, and I'm playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. And I forgot to hit the button. There we go. Anyway, I did look something up. Don't kill me, but I did. I looked up the name, not what's in it, just the name of the point of, quote-unquote, point of no return, end of game mission. It's not where Pride had rot. I thought it was. That's why I was stalling so much. But anyway, we're going, as soon as we do a little bit of crafting, we're gonna go do that. We're gonna go do that. Definitely gonna go do that. Yeah, we are. Okay. But first we need to use our awesome, awesome, awesome stuffs. Let's see here, let's try for a chance at masterwork. Oh wait, I'm not making it for... I'm making it for Bully Bull! Where's my bull? Bull. We're still level 21! Poor bull. Dragon. Gives him a nice tattoo so for some reason. Dragon scales. Looks spiffy! Looks spiffy! But it's got a 280 armor ranking, and I haven't actually looked to see if it's better than what he's wearing. Again, I went the wrong way. Bull. What are you wearing, Bull? Ooh. 258. What's it give him? 258. Gives him max stamina. It doesn't give him a lot of stuff there. Why do I hear a dragon? That's probably a bad thing. Bonk. 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 Okay, that is better. But that gives him fire res, but is there anything that I could get to be better? You give him cold res as well, or bleed on hit. Range defense, but melee defense is what he's going to need. Next skin! Some cold res, fire res. Gotta have something better, I've just gotta. Or I could just not have anything better, there could be that too. Okay, fine. Maybe I can give him some more bleed on hit? Is that this one? No. It's that one. There we go! Yeah, I like that one more. Let's rename this to... let's see... I need a clever name. You can't get much better than Hardened Dragon Town, though. Brick. Brick House. There we go. The name's Brick's House. She's like a brick house. She's mate, just let it all hang out. And then I get copyrighted. Hey, have a brick house. Bonk! He is now a brick house. Is there anything better that I can make? Two-handed. Anderfell's Cleaver. Offense, utility. Do I want offense or utility? Let's take a look and see what it looks like. Well, I don't have enough dragon bones, so I can't get the highest DPS on it anyway, so nope. Been a while since you've given Ferrick anything. Anything tier 3 for him? There we go! Still don't have enough. Balls. Silverite's pretty good, and I've got a lot of it. Might as well. And now it's back. Back it up, back it up. Can I make a dagger? Ooh, that's something I could do. Make a dagger for the Sarah. Okay, there's an offense, 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 or a utility. I like these ones. Let's give her a dragon's tooth. I got enough for that one. Critical damage bonus. Armor pen. Ooh. I made a thing. Corrupted. Oh, it got masterwork success. Yes, even though it didn't do too much. Let's see, this one will be... Let's see here. No. The pointy end. It's the pointy end! Stick the pointy end in! Okay. Do I have enough to make another one? Balls! Well, I've got enough that we could try making a third tier. So I have to make sure that I don't use any other stuff. Barrier damage bonus. Don't want to waste the dragon stuff on it. What other tier 3 stuff do I got? Critical chance. And... cunning. There we go! Ants, get off my desk. This is hard! Naming things is difficult! The other pointy end. Don't judge me. Okay, bulls this way. Okay, we've already crypted him with brick house. Because he's a brick house. No, we want Sarah. Sarah needs to equip the pointy end. And the other pointy end. And we'll give the other ones to Cole, because why not? And I have Dragon's Bane. And that one. And we'll give... Where's Cassie? Cassie! Cassie. I have a present. Because I love you so much. One better? Nope. Okay. What else do I got? Have that. Why not? And now let's go make things pretty. And by pretty, I mean, I don't even know. Mr. Crypting around there. Kingslayer. Bull! Bully, 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 bull. Rebuke of the Sunderland. Oh wait, we have to give it to Sarah. 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 She needs this stuff. This stuff. This stuff. She can have that though before it's 4 stabs. Yes. Confirm. Confirm! The other pointy end. Let's give this to the other pointy end. Bonk! Can I make any... Yes, I know this is a lot of crafting, but I'm busy. Ooh, there's a tier 3 grip. Yes, please. Do I have enough to make one out of... Yes, I do. Oh, yes, I do. Bonk! I don't even care about that. Let's make another one out of tier 3 material if I had got enough. Okay, lurker scales, give me crit damage bonus, and... She's not very good at flanking. give her some bleed on hit. I've got enough wyvern stuff. I can do that. Bonk, and now Sarah has the awesome weapons of awesomeness. Okay, we want to give her the armor pen one on this one. Yes. I want to give her this one on here. Yes. Boom! She is now amazing. Even more amazing than she was before. Sell, 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 sell. Sell, 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 sell. Sell, 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 sell. Because, you know, I need money, right? Sell that, and we'll keep those for now. So, okay. Now after 10 minutes of that, let's go pay a visit to the war table. Because it's been a long, long time since we've done any actual storyline missions, and since I just found out that this should not be the point of no return, let's go to see what Pride had wrought. It's taking too long for me to walk there. Kind of got rid of the suspense. Okay, I'm gonna save it here just in case. Where's my save point? There it is. Okay. I'm excited! I am excite! I am excite! I am excite! Oh, what? But I'm busy! Okay, which one do you have more? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 2. No, just because this will make it easier for me when I'm off screen, forward scouts. Oh, I've got stuff to pick up. Forgotten throne accessory. Except. God, we're running out of things to do on the map! Yay! Let's throw all these guys on this stuff because no reason. It's not like they're doing anything else right now.
Let us begin.
Gather cloth! Go, Lily, go.
Let's see what we have.
Gather leather! Go, Kelly, go.
To work?
Gives them something to do! Oh boy!
With an alluvion, Corypheus could cross into the Fade in the flesh.
Yep.
Indeed, the Inquisitor can attest that these artifacts still work, if one knows how to use them.
What happens when Corypheus enters the Fade?
Why,
bad things.
He will gain his heart's desire and take the power of a god. Or, and this is more likely, the lunatic will unleash forces that tear the world apart.
Great! All the another reason to stop him.
I won't allow it. I can't.
Damn straight!
Indeed. Should Corypheus succeed, do not doubt you would be first to feel his holy wrath.
Yeah, probably!
Pardon me, but does this mean everything's lost unless we get to the Alluvion before him?
Probably.
Corypheus has a head start, no matter how quickly our army moves.
We should gather our allies before we march.
Can we wait for them? We should send our spies ahead to the Arbor Wilds.
Without support from the soldiers?
Yes.
You'd lose half of them.
Then what should we do?
Oh, great! I advise you stop panicking. Work as a team.
You overcome it. All three of you together. Josephine, have our
work together, goddammit!
To meet us in the wilds. Leliana, your fastest agents will join them. Together, we'll have enough spies to slow down Corypheus's army until Cullen's soldiers arrive.
Damn!
Such confidence. But the Arbor Wilds
thanks, Morgan?
So kind to visitors. Old elven magic lingers in those woods.
We'd be remiss to not take advantage of your knowledge, Lady Morgan.
So, Morgan, you just
please
come with us?
Lend us your expertise.
Yep.
Is why I came here.
Of course
although
it was, Mori.
It is good to see its value recognized.
Aww,
any further
honey
instructions,
buns.
Inquisitor?
Any further instructions? This is gonna hurt. I'm proud of all of you.
The Inquisition began as a handful of soldiers. Thanks to you, we're now a force that will topple a self-proclaimed god. I could ask for no finer counsel, no better guidance.
No.
I speak for all of us when I answer. We could ask for no finer cause.
You don't need to speak
well,
for them, they're right next to you.
In the wilds before he can find the temple or the Siluvion.
Let's do it. Oh, Josie doesn't get to say anything. Okay. Cost 40. Well, I don't think I'm not entirely sure I can spare the power. I mean, I've only got 243. They weren't kidding when they said you really don't need all the power in this game. Okay, let's take our main party. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. This is a storyline important mission. We can't risk bringing somebody else. Especially because I don't know how they work too well. At least as well as the other ones. We're going to the Arbor Wilds, guys. Shh. Be very, very quiet. We're sneaking around Kawifothwis. Hi, guys. What? Oh, they're getting everything ready. Yes! Let's go, Orlesian soldiers! I didn't just trigger the end of the game, did I? Oh god. And then all of Liliana's supplies. Oh, that's where that video came from. I've seen that before. Go! Assassinate! Or is there fire to the camps too? Cullen, your turn.
Inquisitor, how goes the battle?
I hear a dragon.
We're holding, barely. The Red Templars are fighting harder than ever with their master nearby. Our scouts saw Corypheus traveling towards an elven ruin to the north. We can clear you a path through his armies.
Take care, Captain.
Do
who
you
I
know
don't think
must.
I've met, ever.
We need enough people for a celebration when we get back to Skyhold.
We will not fail you, my lady, no matter what comes. Andraste guide you, Inquisitor.
Elven gods guide you.
I wonder.
I'm worried.
Is it Andraste your soldiers invoke during battle, or does a more immediate name come to their lips?
I am not the Maker. Can't even think about it.
Another way to let people down if I falter. Thank you for the reminder.
It was not I who raised an army of faithful to storm this land, Inquisitor.
He's got a point there. Oh god, this is an exalted march, isn't it?
If your scouts report accurately, I believe these ruins to be the temple of Mathal.
Which is?
Who?
A place of worship out of elven legend. If Corypheus seeks it, then the Illuvian he covets lies within.
That's bad. That's also very close.
Let us hope we reach this temple before the entire forest is reduced to ash.
Yeah, let's hope. Wait, is Morgan in my party? Oh my god! Oh my god, Morgan's in my party! Morgan is in my party. Stormheart. I think that's a tier 3, so let's take it. Morgan says, we should be getting onward so we can make sure that we get to where we need to go before Corypheus. But I want to get the Stormheart!
Get your blood going.
Come on, let's go plug some assholes.
Excuse you, Sarah, what?
Then we can lick our wounds. I wonder if Corypheus will show.
Do you sense the magic crackling? Something more powerful than the Red Templars.
Did she seriously just say, let's plug their assholes? What? God, I love that woman. Whee! We're traveling through the wilds, all secretive and stuff. Uh-oh! Got some Red Templars! Morgan! Let's see what you can do. Oh, shush you. Honk! Morgan? Oh good, Morgan is helping. My Morgan, and I'm helping. Cullen, I'm busy. Keep going. Bonk. Sarah, show me what you're made of with your new daggers. Get off of my bones! These are my men, therefore you are not allowed to touch them.
Dun, 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 dun. We will hold.
You better! What was that phrase from Mass Effect? Hold the line! We will hold the line! Oh, Commander Kyrie. Here we go. Reach the second blockade. Okay! Okay! Attacks! Hi, dear! Well, good thing Morgan's smart enough to stay back. So we're at the first barricade right now, we just need to reach the second barricade. Good to know. Cool, because I totally need this at this point. Hello! Bonk. Wait, wardens? Why are there still wardens here, honey? Excuse your face. No, we rescued your asses. Apparently not well enough. Or they're just wardens that are left over from being captured. And being major dumbasses. How do we get up there? Josie, I'm busy. I'm busy saving your life. The livelihood of all of Thetis. Hey, maybe we could actually get Iron Bull to be level 21.
They must be the last of those enslaved at Adamant.
That or you got another set of wardens pissed at you somehow.
I didn't mean to! So whatever it is, it's obviously not my fault. Do I want to go this way, or... Are we going down a waterfall? Are you sure? I do see dudes down there, so... Apparently not! Never mind! Never mind! We saw nothing. Da-da-da-da. Obviously not this way either. And Morrigan's probably yelling at me right now. You're going the wrong way! Oh, Stormheart. Get some of that. behind here. And this is the part where everybody watching this video is currently yelling at their screen. No, it's over there! Oh, wait, maybe I have to get maybe there's a path over there. A path over there somewhere, maybe? Possibly. Hey, bonk. A little bit of damage never hurt anybody. Wait. I think I'm wrong. Yep, found the path. Oh, it's a better way to get down to the bottom of the waterfall than jumping off of the waterfall. Who would have thunk it? Oh, hey, peacocks! Get off of my men! Bastards! Oh, fuck off! Cool, thanks! Let's kill this guy and gone. Wait, there's something over here. I want it. Whatever it is, I want it. Get here.
They fall! The Red Templars fall!
They damn well better! I spent forever getting stuff together! You! Off my dude! Off my bro! That man is my bro. His name is Clarence.
Or Haven.
And he has a husband and three adopted children. So you better leave him alone. You doing okay, Clarence?
For the Herald!
Aw, thank you, Clarence. We follow the water. Yes. I'm gonna go with yes. You, Stormheart. You want that? Come here. Dun 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 dun.
There.
We have reached the second blockade. Hi guys.
Watch yourself. Watch us on the wall.
Oh, archers on the wall. Thank you, Bull! Yo, get off of my husband! And Morrigan. Morrigan's got a kid. You can't hurt her. That'd be very mean. I mean, if she died, who would bring up Kieran? It's not like she would send him to Alistair or anything. Well, I guess that makes you happy. Why is there a bolt of energy connected to Verk? Morrigan, what kind of powers do you have? Cause that wasn't me. Right, might as well loot these guys. Bonk. Take that broken filter. With a PH! No, those are my dudes! We have to rescue my men! They're my men, and I keep getting way too close to the microphone because I'm excited. Get off of my dudes! Oh wait, what? Why are they fighting each other? For a second I thought that was my dude, but that wasn't my dude. Am I missing something?
Who were those elves? They didn't look Dalish.
Yeah, Dalish are a lot more chatty.
Perhaps hey! These creatures are the reason few return from the Arbor Wilds.
Wild elves? Of some description? Eh, I've got Silverite around them, so. Huh. Well, I hope that it helps that I'm Dalish. Stormheart. Get all kinds of materials together! Well, I'll go back for that one later. Hyper blessing. This way! It's taking a while to get to the second blockade. Hi, guys! Time to die. Bonk. Off my boys! Nobody hurts my boys but me. Bonk. Closer. No, you get off my dude. Off my dude. Off my dude. Is that Thren? That looks like Thren. It's got Thren's hat. Oh, hi. You are a dark elf. At least they look different than the other elves you've seen. That's sketch. Hopefully we'll find out what their issue is. Seeing as they can't kill me even if they tried. So I'm too badass for them. Oh no, that's not Thren. It just looks like Thren. Take that. Onward! To adventure! I'll leave that Stormheart for now. Hopefully we get the chance to come back here. Dun 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 dun. We're almost to the second block. Hey guys! Oh, it's the end of this video! I don't wanna! But I'm gonna. Anyway guys, my name is Miskara Tanager, and we have been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all in the next episode when we storm the second blockade!